probation.
A former Polo Park Middle School principal will spend the next 10 years behind bars. That's the sentence handed down today for Scott Blake. The former Wellington principal was busted back in July for going to meet a minor for sex. He was busted in a sting where he thought he was meeting up with a 15-year-old boy. That person turned out to be an undercover agent. Blake pleaded guilty earlier this month. After his jail time, he will also be on probation for 10 years. Well,